the other hand, the favorite is truly savage. You know, you get the orbs which drop like that, 40 gold and all that stuff.
Oh. That's how the bolt thing, yeah. Got to be another one.
Mob here, we'll have to kill it.
Thank you. You know, I actually went there just recently on sort of my main, 110 character. But, yeah, I was just beating him up, and, you know, he would not die, obviously, because, you know, like you say, you're the youngest one to boss damage. Okay, that's interesting.
And that's why, for warriors, getting a weapon that does a little bit of frost damage, even if it's terrible DPS, is actually... we're gonna struggle a bit with this room. So I'm just gonna pull a few of them out, and then we'll kite all the way around while...
Oh, he's lonely though. Hello.
For the 10th time. Dave?
What? Yeah, okay, I can walk this.
What is it?
Is it? Okay,
how
long? Not long. 10 to 20 minutes? Yeah, I don't mind walking there.
This guy hits somewhat hard, right?
Yeah, I've noticed that.
Oh.
Maybe I'm brainwashed, but I'm thinking of 6 feet bargain back now from DSC.
So you're looking good.
I am thinking for that. Oh, well, thank you, if you like, for a bit.
Mind if I need on the chat?
Go ahead.
Here you go, Well, thanks everyone for watching. Oh, yeah, that'd be a good one, yeah. I make the thing when you burn through your meat and whatnot. Yep. We can do the gargoyle anyway if you guys want. If we can get in at it. I don't mind, whatever you guys want to do. Yeah, I know what that's like. Nothing on the web. Oh, yeah, that's the thing.
Launch your threat.
How you can solve the secret. Goblin King. King of the Goblins. Okay guys, thanks for watching the run. I thought it was pretty fun, to be honest. A few little minor hiccups, but, you know, it's a good laugh, isn't it? The old Scholomance. So yeah, please like and subscribe and stuff, and join me again, and I will see you guys soon.